Taking Control with Dr. Josh.
The holiday shopping season officially kicked off last week. For millions of Americans, the holiday season means spending into pretty significant debt. Joining us today with some tips to stay within our means is UAB psychologist Dr. Josh Klapo. Thank you so much for coming. Mm-hmm. This is such a timely thing. Well, even in tough economic times, it seems like people just run up debt. They just got to buy that one more thing. So should we expect the economic climate to curb our spending?
It may curb it on the whole, but for millions of us, it's the same thing every year. We have really good intentions, mm-hmm. and we overspend, and for a lot of people, it starts accumulating, and it creates huge problems. So you gotta figure out how to stay in control.
Okay, so how can we do that so we don't run up so much debt? I know you have a strategy for us.
Oh, of course I do.
Okay.
The budget. Now, we all know that you have to set a budget, but a lot of people just kind of set a budget up here, you know? Mm-hmm. That's not powerful enough when you get out there shopping. So what I want you to do is actually commit to something by writing down how much you're gonna spend and who you're gonna spend it for. Now, you can put on a piece of paper, smartphone, whatever, but you need to commit to it because you can actually take that list with you once you get out and start shopping.
Okay, what about step two, when you're out in that shopping jungle?
Yes, you need to arrange your environment so you're successful, and it means a couple things. First, before you go out, don't bring 3 or 4 credit cards. If at all possible, bring a checkbook, debit card, something like that. If you have to take a credit card, take one credit card, because then you're not in the habit of just whipping out the credit mm-hmm. and overspending. So don't bring too much plastic. When you get out there shopping, every time you make a purchase, simply write down what you'd spent, what you bought, and who you bought it for. That's really important because it's going to break that cycle of just spend, spend, spend. It's going to keep you focused on how much are you actually spending.
Okay. And arrange things so you can succeed. Bring the list,
and do not shop till you drop. Because, and let me tell you why. You think about it. You've been shopping all day long. You're exhausted. Mm-hmm. That's when you start making the less than intelligent purchases. That's when the light up koozie starts looking really good, and it really isn't. It is much better.
That's what I got, Steven.
That's right. It's much better to cut the shopping off, come back, live another day, and make smart purchases. A couple other ones real quick. If you're bold enough, let somebody else know what your budget is mm-hmm. and hold yourself accountable by letting them check in on you. And if you've done all of this, treat yourself to a little something nice, because this is not supposed to be painful, but what it is supposed to do is prevent you from overspending so that next year you're not dealing with the debt that you racked up from this year.
This is all really good advice. Thank you so much, Dr.
Sure,
Josh. So timely, so timely. All right, Stephen, back to you.